Hello friends, welcome to Interior Decor Designs. If you are planning for a new bathroom and you are searching for a small bathroom design ideas, then watch this video fully. Just give me a few valuable time and we will showcase you the best ideas that you can ever think. So relax and watch each bathroom designs carefully and get some great and innovative ideas from these designs that are used by top interior designers all over the world. Designing a functional, beautiful bathroom can be a challenge, and it's even more so when you don't have much space to work with. Good design choices can make the difference between a bathroom that feels cramped and uninviting and the one that feels inviting. In this video, you will find some of the great ideas for designing small but beautiful bathrooms. If you are getting ready to renovate your own small bathroom, these designs and concepts will help you create a small bathroom space you will actually want to spend time in. Install a corner sink. Sometimes even a pedestal sink can disrupt the only available traffic lane in a bathroom. In this case, placing a corner sink across the toilet works better than a sink across the shower. The opening and closing of the shower door usually creates an awkward walk-around condition. Round the vanity. Tight spaces can make sharp corner hip hazards. If the corners of a vanity get in the way, opt for a rounded style. Yes, a round vanity can work in a square space. Extend the corner over the toilet. This banjo style arrangement can be done with stone or wood slab. The extended counter creates just enough space for a few needed items. Toilet placement is not affected and the look is minimalist and clean. Use a large scale pattern. A large scale pattern like wide strip can trick the eye into seeing expanded space. The square footage might stay the same, but the bathroom will feel bigger. Skip the shower door. If your bathroom is about 5 feet wide, that's just enough space to squeeze in toilet and a 30 by 60 inch tub. With a tight condition such as these, consider a glass panel instead of a glass shower door. It will keep most of the water in the shower and will free up needed elbow room. Expand the mirror. In the tightest spaces, having a mirror stretched across the wall instead of just the vanity can enable people to use it at once. In less than ideal space condition, every inch helps. Mount the towel bar on a door. When space is at a minimum, mounting a towel bar on the shower door keeps towel handy. You might need to store the bulk of your towels in a nearby linen closet, but having that one towel close by to dry off is essential. Use a wall-mounted faucet. Mounting a faucet on the wall allows for a narrower sink or vanity, which in turn frees up the square footage in the total bathroom. Don't be afraid to try a wall-mounted faucet in traditional design. It works anywhere. Use a shower curtain. A shower curtain that moves back and forth saves space over a glass door that moves in and out. Shower tub combos actually can fit into small spaces, with some tubs coming in at 60 inches in length. So friends, if you are enjoying these designs and ideas on modern small bathroom designs, then you should definitely consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel and be a part of our 1 million YouTube family members. On Interior Decor Designs, our aim is to simplify and give ideas to our subscribers and make them aware of modern interior decoration design ideas that are going on in this world. If you want more design ideas on interior and exterior designs, then you can check out our website interiordecordesigns.in and also download our app that is available on Play Store to get the latest design ideas according to your choice. You will find all the link in the description box below, so do check them out. Also follow us on Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram and Telegram. Good bathrooms have something in common. They get color scheme right, they are easy to get around and use, and are designed well. While designing a good bathroom, attention is paid to style and consistency. Hence, every feature is a part of bigger picture. From the sink and bath to the tiniest of the bathroom accessories. If you need inspiration for designing your bathroom, big or small, this channel can help you. Our website provides you with pictures and ideas that help you to design or renovate a big or small bathroom. It also helps you to choose the right color and material needed to make the bathroom a better place. While designing your bathroom, it's a good idea to think about certain key aspects like size, the color to be used, location of feature like sink, shower or bath, and the use of natural light. If your children use the bathroom, you need to be careful about the use of cleaning agents and other chemicals. Also, it is a good idea to add decorative wallpaper accessories to keep cost low and maintain the aesthetics. Designing a smaller bathroom is always harder than larger spaces, but this should not prevent homeowners from experimenting with high-quality bathroom designs. Small bathroom ideas include the clever usage of lighting and colors that will make smaller space as welcoming and give the impression of space. Arranging bathroom items smartly can also make smaller bathroom easy to use. For example, the bathroom and shower can be combined with a corner sink and can be installed. Using the right bathroom tile ideas can also be a great way to make the most of small space, as reflective ceramic tiles can make the room seem much brighter. It needs imagination and hard work, but designing a small bathroom is not a Herculean task. Color is vital when styling the perfect bathroom. Using the right color scheme, you can make your bathroom a pleasant place. Dark color tones such as red and blue can add a luxurious feel and are advised to use in bigger bathrooms, whereas lighter tones are better for smaller bathrooms. The lighter colors makes the bathroom feel less cramped and congested. Also, children tend to be at ease with pastel tones and lighter colors around them, so choose your bathroom color wisely. There are plenty of options to use for bathroom walls and floors, and you can choose depending on the style of bathroom being created. Rustic or country style bathroom designs often employ sturdy wooden floors and are easy to maintain, whereas modern bathroom design uses material like concrete or synthetic tiling, besides using ceramic as an option. For the walls, a mixture of tiles and paint allows designers to experiment with a variety of tones. Tiles are easy to clean, cheap and waterproof, and can be used both on the floor and walls. Some people also prefer to use marble flooring for bathroom for better aesthetics. There are also different varieties of wallpaper that have been engineered to withstand humidity and water, making them ideal for bathroom designs. While considering bathroom lighting, the size of bathroom is very important. A bathroom with less space to work is trickier to light. Smaller space will feel much brighter and welcoming with strategically placed lights, which can be inlaid into mirrors or cabinets. While ceiling-mounted lighting is an excellent option for bigger bathrooms. If your budget for your new home renovation is tight, then you don't need to spend your hard-earned money on an interior designer. To get the latest interior design ideas, you don't need to search the internet or YouTube. You just need to subscribe to our YouTube channel and bookmark our website interiordecordesigns.in. Just have faith in yourself and trust on us. We will showcase the best interior designs that you will find anywhere. All our designs have a combination of modern and trending interior decoration ideas. Just watch all our video and follow our website and app to get the latest home decoration tips and ideas. The first factor to consider before renovating a bathroom is the budget. Replacing key items such as the shower, the sink, or the toilet can be expensive and complex. However, if you want to avoid spending a fortune, you can focus on smaller details to freshen up the look and feel of your bathroom. Even with a few small changes, you can modify and transform your bathroom. For example, the exchange of a shower curtain for a smaller shower enclosure or a new cabinet for the sink can do wonder for your bathroom. Another factor is the lighting. It can significantly improve the atmosphere in the bathroom and turn it on into a better place. Some of the most popular bathroom decorating ideas, such as eclectic style bathrooms, it involves combining material like wood, concrete, ceramic tiles and metal works to create engaging textures and colors and make the most of the available light. However, beware of going overboard in an eclectic style bathroom, as too much variety can create a chaos. Minimalist bathrooms. Minimalism is all about paring down the element so to the minimum. Minimalist bathrooms usually incorporate plenty of open space, and the bath, sink, toilet or shower will all be as efficiently shaped and placed as possible. Expect sleek modern designs, white color schemes and few accessories. Modern bathrooms. Modern bathrooms are similar to minimalist bathrooms, but with some crucial differences. Modern bathrooms can be more imaginative in terms of color and the use of accessories, but will always be include features that meet current design trends. They tend to be flexible with the ability to shift as fashion changes and cleverly use accessories to allow the designer to constantly change their appearance. Country style bathrooms. Warm, traditional, cozy, all of these terms apply well to countryside bathrooms. These kind of bathrooms often include ornamental features such as floral arrangement, aromatic scent, candles or floral wallpaper. Rustic style bathrooms. The rustic style seek to create the age-old traditional bathroom spaces. Rustic style bathrooms use wood to offset the color of the wall and try to balance the desire for a homely space with elegance and class. Bathroom decorating ideas for rustic bathrooms tend to include items like locally grown flowers, while large, luxurious baths are another common design theme. So friends, hope you like this video on modern bathroom design. And for more such video, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also click the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates. For the latest and trending interior decoration designs, visit our website interiordecordesigns.in and check out the latest trend in interior decoration. You can also follow us on our social media profiles like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Telegram and Pinterest for more design ideas. All links are there in the description box below. If you want to take interior decoration design ideas in your pocket and on your smartphone, then you can download our app available on the Play Store from the link in the description box below. With this, we finish this video here and we'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, bye and take care.